Tennyson here, bringing you a brand new episode of Batman Arkham Asylum. Now, when we left off, we had just saved the doctors, and we were still on our way to find Commissioner Gordon. So, I think we've got some people to take care of in here, so let's have a look. Two, three. Okay. So we'll go going over there. That's right, come this way. Gotcha.
Hey, get off me! Ah!
Oh, dang.
Help me!
What happened?
Cut me down. We'll come back when the bat is
dead. See if I can hit one. Turn around, aren't they? He jumped off. What about you? Oh, here we go. Damn.
Huh? Sure came from over there. Where are you? Hell with this.
Hospital is this? Looks more like a torture room.
That's because it is. All right, now elevator. That's where we're going. What's that? What was that? Huh. A foot. Yummy. Is there another one? Can't hear it. Who is in here? Oh, tape.
Taped interview 39.
Riddler.
Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process.
Is that young? Yeah, I think
I'd
it is.
I'd like to talk about the childhood.
Miserable. Next.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron.
I see.
I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest in school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't, and he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Father of the year.
He was right.
Wait, what? So he did cheat. Okay, lovely. Never noticed that before.
Too easy! Oh, think about it. I got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppy?
See?
Say goodnight, Dad. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you.
Prepare to face your fears.
All of them!
And there it is. Gas. like Scarecrow. Scarecrow is one of my favorite Batman villains.
Sorry, Jim.
Love the eyes.
Barbara.
Ooh, the morgue.
I'm sorry.
Nothing will go wrong there.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
You can hear them. Okay. So you're telling me I shouldn't fear, but then you're telling me to help. Okay. That's enough restless spirits for one screening. Alright. Which bag do we open first? Everything is exactly how I left it. Not really. Cool. This is exactly how Batman thought his day was going to go. Thank you. hat was way too close for comfort.
Scarecrow slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
There we go. Oops. Wrong button.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's upgrade throw.
Wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real and what's just a thing that they're just twisting.
Quick, I can do this again.
Just roll with it, ass. It gets easier once you hear
me. I love doing this. Hey, fellas. What's going on? Is this the bear?
Take a look.
Is this bear?
All is under strict instructions to kill the old man in any odd-like figure in the room.
There's
a trolley down there. I told him all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you could find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing,
is this bear the bane of his life, right?
Anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman will be a dead man, and I'll be famous. Whatever. Get over there, keep looking. Now go!
Yeah, I know there's one right around the corner.
The commissioner's just dying for one of these fucked up bat freak. Harley, I'm the old man.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees it first.
stand a chance.
Surprise.
You took longer than I thought.
He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
You mean the Halloween decorations?
Am I getting to you? Am I? Good.
The hanging skeleton.
You're going to love this next bit.
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
Nope, just Bane. Skinny Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Pinocchio can't run.
Okay.
I'm fine, Jim. Where's Quinn?
Gone. must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you!
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish.
For Bane. Oh, okay, maybe not.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
It's a lovely name. Dead Man's Point. Anything in here? Yes? No? Maybe? Yes?
Who's this? Joker? Subject has no recorded name, alias listed as the Joker. In the room is Warden Sharp and myself, Dr. Young.
Is this another one of those boring psych evaluation tests?
No, it's not. So, you're the famous Joker.
In the flesh. So, Doc, you want me to look at the implants again? The first one is a kitten I had when I was a child. The second is a dead elephant. The third is a funny.
Now let's see. At least one was good.
Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Oh, they killed him. listened. Let's throw one of these. Control it. I thought once it hit, it hit. Hello. Good night. You sure? Batman, why? You're supposed to jump. Let's go see Miss Your Joker.
You're late for your appointment. Very rude. Well, since you're here now, we might as well get started. Tell me about your childhood. Anything stand out? Ooh, is that a tear I see? Too painful? We'll come back to it later, then. How about Baby Boy, then? Oh, that you were shocked to see him, weren't you? Personally, I was hoping he'd fold you up like a piece of paper and let me stamp you crazy. But even I don't get everything I want. So what was he doing here? Oh, questions, questions, questions.
Was here for the party. Says it killing a new finding his work. I don't care. Says can wait.
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point? It's been a favorite suicide location in Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance, and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Really? Okay. Expecting.
would have stumbled over that one.
How? How could a blind man possibly have stumbled onto a cliff? I get off the cliff, I get that. I keep pressing the wrong button.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone. I was exposed to a wealth of new ideas. I began my day returning home in good spirits, eager to see my wife and family. I ended it kneeling in their blood, broken fragments of my life pouring through dripping red fingers.
Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Find them than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time.
Hey, I didn't mean...
What criticism I can take? I mean, I'm not perfect. Well, come to think of it, I'm pretty...
Clothesline him in this one.
From a worm like you, a worm only crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell, is something I will not tolerate.
Now let's take a quick shot.
There's nothing wrong with it. Hey, can you hear me? You don't need to come up here and get your ears cleaned out. Got a new way. It's a killer.
I returned to my work, but I could not shake the pictures from my mind. I should have been repulsed, but I was more eager than ever to find an explanation for why someone would do this.
Sure. February 12th. Hey, that's today.
Do you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch. So when's dinner? I'm getting hungry.
Okay. Nope.
I will find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
So not that way. Back this way.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young.
Oh, come
According
on.
To her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago.
Let me and play!
The payments came from a company owned by Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense. Shut up. All right, so we're going.
weird. The payments to Dr. Young's account didn't stop exactly. They were declined. Dr. Young put a block on her account.
It's not that I hate her, Tony. It's the fact that I can't do anything.
He tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partner tried to back out.
So he decided to get himself back
to
Arkham.
I want
to
climb. I can't.
And create the army himself.
Exactly.
Thank you.
I've hacked into her email account. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family. A couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby is a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then, a joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface.
I'd be scared too if it was a drawing of a donkey. Especially if Joker drew it. Hey, there we go. It's on this side. Yeah. Okay.
Gate thugs have access to the armory.
What?
They smuggled him. Fake patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinn's out. I know. Seen the case. I saw what happened.
What can I say?
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic.
clue. Shh, 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 shh. Quiet. I'm gonna take out these guys. Definitely spotted me.
Budget cuts.
Shh. Hang there for a little while. Ready? Ooh. Hello. Oops. Yeah, no, I won't cut you down.
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
Is it? New building. I think new episode would be good for that. So I really hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like that like button. Don't forget to hit subscribe to my channel. And I hope to see you all in the next video. So thank you so much, guys.